All right, so we are with Jenny DePaul in the Kindness Closet, which is Project Kind's headquarters, the hub, really, of where everything begins and everything emanates from. Jenny, tell us what the Kindness Closet is specifically and why it's so important to the Project Kind mission.
So the Project Kind Kindness Closet is our headquarters. It is the hub where all of the love, the donations come to. And that could be from corporations, businesses, families, schools, different Girl Scout troops, things like that. So they'll do donation collections maybe throughout the year. They'll come and deliver it here. So now we have this amazing space where we can house all of the needed items. And then we open it up to the community. So it's a place where people can come in and get what they need. It could be an individual, a family, or other outreaches that want to reach out to their communities. So it's a very important space. We're also going to be having team building events in here. You know, people can come for birthday parties or girls' night out and be a part of doing something really good and having a good time with you.
One quick question. If people either A, need something, or B, want to donate something, whether it's time, money, or items, where can they find out how to do so?
So you can go right to the website, which is projectkind123.org. And if you want to follow us on Instagram or Facebook, projectkind123.
Very good.